The annual Directors Awards are an opportunity to recognize the many exceptional contributions of our staff over the course of the past year. The accomplishments of today's honorees reflect their dedication to NIGMS and to the noble goal of supporting scientific advancements that improve human health. In the scientific and medical category, I am pleased to recognize the Maximizing Opportunities for Scientific and Academic Independent Careers, or MOSAIC, program team for the successful implementation of the MOSAIC program as part of NIGMS's and NIH's efforts to enhance diversity within the biomedical research workforce. This team includes Allison Gammy, Kenneth Gibbs, Michael A. Sesma. In the administrative category, I am pleased to recognize the NIGMS Artificial Intelligence Processing Referral Team for leveraging artificial intelligence for business process automation at NIGMS and NIH, specifically in the referral of grant applications. This team includes Erica Brown, Jose Lopez, Gary Marlowe, Nathan Moore, Alexander Nanashvili, Valentin Popovkin, Haluk Rasat, Darren Slajewski, Brian Stayskull, Christy Tran, and Dorit Zook. Also in the administrative category, I am pleased to recognize Stephanie Older for exemplary leadership in strengthening public understanding and appreciation of science in support of the NIGMS and NIH missions. In the Common Fund leadership category, I am pleased to recognize the transformative high-resolution cryo-EM working group for extraordinary leadership and innovation in coordinating the transformative high-resolution cryo-electron microscopy program. This group includes Huma Miraj, Ravikumar Bazavapa, Jennifer Billington, Dennis Buxton, Preeti Chander, Jue Chiun, Jennifer Couch, Paula Flicker, Daniel Gallahan, Susan Gregorick, Lynn Jakeman, Malgorzata Klosek, Stefan Maas, Anna Mercia, Rao Rapaka, Haluk Rasat, Margaret Schnorr, Salvatore Secchi, Lyle Tomlinson, Maricela Trujillo, Jason Wan, Ronald Warren, Dina Wilson, Marianne Wu. Also in the Common Fund Leadership category, I am pleased to recognize Allison Gammy for the NIH Common Fund Best Awards Leadership and Review Team, who is receiving an award for outstanding leadership and evaluation of the NIH Common Fund Broadening Experiences in Scientific Training, BEST, awards, facilitating transformation and culture change in biomedical research training. In the mentoring category, I am pleased to recognize Claudia Gonzalez for exemplary performance while demonstrating significant leadership, skill, and ability in serving as a mentor. These people are all extremely deserving of these awards, and what they've done for NIH and NIGMS is really remarkable, and I thank them for all of their efforts